Y'all, let me tell you how petty my parents are. I made myself breakfast yesterday. I cleaned up after myself, except for the pan, because the pan was still hot, so I was letting it sit in the sink and I let it cool down. Well, I accidentally forgot about the pan, so I left my house and come home to this. They took the pan out of the sink and put it on my bed. And I came home pretty late last night, so I was like, you know what? If I try and wash this right now, it's gonna make too much noise, so you know what I did? I real quietly put the pan back in the sink so I could wake up today and wash it this morning. You know what I got instead, though? They took the pan out of the sink in the kitchen and put it in the sink in my bathroom. Okay, you know what? Two can play this game. Mom! Wash the pan so I don't get in too much trouble. If you wish to have war, so be it.